We finally got the Levante's prize emblem. For those of you that don't know, this is one of the top 10 rarest emblems in the game that you can currently obtain. Four of which are for being like a Bungie moderator or like some type of special thing. Another one of those is the Last Wish emblem, and then the artist emblems that they've been giving out as well. We are just so insanely freaking lucky to be able to get this emblem. As of me recording this video, there are 132 people in the world that have it, and it's not going to go up by many more. If you've been looking at the TWABs, you'll know that they did announce that there is going to be a new fashion emblem that's going to be coming out after Beyond Light, so that means that this emblem is going to retain its rarity, and it's just awesome. I've been trying for months to get this emblem, submitting to every single... Bungie fashion thing that's come out. And when it comes to me, I know there are a lot of really rare emblems that are like, the pay-to-win ones. Like the ones you got to pay for, donate to the Bungie Foundation, all that. I'm a big fan of emblems that you have to earn. And the rarer, the better. That's why, to me, the Last Wish emblem is always going to be the most like prestigious. Because only two teams in the world beat that raid on day one. So that's an extremely rare emblem. And now I have something that's not quite as rare, but it's up there. It's ultra, ultra rare. Now, the Bungie Bounty emblem you see in most of my videos is also pretty rare. About 3,000 people in the world have that one. But this is just on a whole nother level. 132 people. It's going to go up a little bit more as the event is going on. You can actually still enter it. This is your last chance because I think as soon as Festival of the Lost is over, it's done, and I think that ends in a week or two. They've been tweeting out about four or five winners per day, like two artists and two fashion winners, so it's probably going to be less than 300 people in the world with this emblem by the time the whole thing's done with it. So if you get a chance, participate, try if you can. The way I did it, me and my boys, we did like an Aldrin running away from zombies kind of theme, because you do have to have a Festival of Lost mask on when you enter, and that's how we got it. We took it on Vostok, and we used the emote from the Beyond Light emote, where like it makes you freeze, the freeze tag one, because if you use that emote and then combine another one right after, it looks like you're doing that emote while you're frozen. So we got a few that made it look like we were zombies running around, and it was just great. I'll throw a screenshot up here for you, but it's so cracked, dude. I just wanted to express my joy. Goodbye.